If you're lucky enough to score tickets to Sunday's AFC Championship game, the question then becomes, how do you get there? And then, how much is it going to cost? Well, all of that depends on whether you travel with a group or go at it alone.
Well, by the time we got home from the stadium on Sunday, the phone was ringing. And people were booking that evening.
Jeffrey Rubin, who helps run RavensTrips.com, a company that plans group away game trips throughout the year, says the fact that the game is in New England changes his game plan a little bit. Instead of offering transportation, he's letting his customers handle that part, and he's providing tickets, hotel, and a tailgate before the game for a set price. The most important thing, Rubin says, is that Ravens fans stick together.
Here there's a group of people in a section. They're all cheering, and we do meet up with other groups that travel. So when we get to another city, all the Ravens fans will get together.
Our packages are all-inclusive. We basically want to make it simple to where you sign up, and you show up the day of, and we take care of the rest.
Brian Snyder, who runs BeMoreAroundTown.com, a similar company, is providing round-trip coach transportation with his packages, which also include hotel and various parties. Snyder, though, says that some fans have been off to a slow start as far as deciding to go, most likely due to a little bit of a shell shock still from the Houston game.
People are starting to get antsy now that it's towards the week. I think everyone was expecting a lot more from the Ravens-Texans game, but we won, and that's what matters here.
Now, if you decide to travel at it alone, we've done a little homework for you as far as transportation. If you fly from BWI to Boston, if you don't mind stopping in Philly, it costs around $198 round trip on U.S. Air. Round trip on Southwest AirTran was about $283 round trip. Megabus from White Marsh is $48.50 round trip. Amtrak also round trip, $188. And if you drive yourself, according to AAA, depending on your vehicle, it'll cost anywhere from $100 to $300 round trip.